mean, it was definitely a good win for us. We struggled at the beginning, you know, going down the doubles point, being able to fight back on each court and singles. I was happy to see, you know, they worked really hard to get to this point. So it's a good win for us.
You can just talk about the emotion when you actually clinched the match with the number three singles.
I mean, I'm definitely proud of them. I know that, you know, going into this, we had a lot of nerves, especially with some of our younger players. And so it was exciting to see them be challenged, fighting for their second sets, and really earning the match. And so it was great to see. It was mostly wonderful to see them really come together as a team and fight for a good point.